We're in sunny Manchester today, and this morning we've been on site at the Manchester Royal Infirmary Hospital. At Gripple, we always push ourselves to innovate and come up with new solutions. 25% of our revenue has to be generated from products that we've introduced to the market in the past 4 years, and that's how we stay ahead of the competition. So it's installations like the one today that really are gratifying for us to see, from concept through to installation, that we're on the right track.
With this project, I suppose it's gone quite quick. We've got Liam out, asked him what we need. He's sort of given us an answer, and we've got it here on site quick and been installing it, so it's been quite good really. So what we've been doing, been using the universal bracket to house all our containment and our pipes, and then we've been using the UniGrip for coming along, putting like the basket on, and the lads have been shot firing the set lengths into the slab, and someone else has been coming along, putting the bars on and putting the brackets in, and then it's just ready for people to clip on, really ready to use.
Traditionally, on a site like this, the contractor would use old-fashioned threaded rod with clips and nuts and bolts. They're up against the clock, they've got a deadline to hit, so the speed in which they can install the Gripple solution, we say up to 6 times faster. On this site, with the shot fire solution they use, it could be up to 10 times faster. On projects like this, it's often important to have the technical data to back up the products that are being used. So as part of the visit today, we actually conducted a pull test that we've done for the contractor so that we can issue certification to say that the products are capable of way more than what's actually required.
I'd say the main benefits really just speed, time, it's lightweight, it's easy to use, and people are used to it now, so just quite used to using it.
It's always exciting to be in front of contractors and to be able to show them things that we're bringing to the market. I'll have seen the literature or the videos before, so I can look at the contractors and see their reactions. I'm showing them things on site today. I'll have something else to show them the next time I'm with them. And it's getting that feedback that helps me and Gripple to make improvements and continue to lead the way in the suspensions market. Feedback from Piggott and Whitfield, both on site and in their office, has been great, and especially with the new products that we're showing them. So we're hoping to be able to win a few more projects going forward.